We literally were posted up right here, hooked him, didn't even see him coming. He wrapped around that pylon and came all the way back at us.
Managed to get him out from underneath the dock. There he is.
Let the line down. The trolling motor was stuck that way. So we ended up going around this way, and Chris pulled the plug.
You're pulling him backwards. There he goes.
All right.
That new TFO getting a little bit of a workout there, the drag going.
You had it in reverse right over there. You got back in this corner over here, and he was back out here again. Started wrapping around this again and came and did another 360. Back out, got him. Some strength.
TFO, hold tight.
Yeah, buddy.
Hold tight, everything's holding tight. I think so. Maybe one more, a few minutes.
That's 5 minutes.
One or a few more minutes.
Bass?
Yeah, that's it. Living like a bass. There he is.
And here we are, just happy as clam.
Nice.
Finally, man. Finally.
Perfect, man.
All right. Are we in Ford? Or?
Yeah, we're in Ford. We're all good.
Bye, bud.
There he goes. Beautiful. Woo-hoo!
Yes! Oh, man.
That was nice, man.